Mega Brand sh- bro. Oh my god, the pole. I didn't see it. No, I'm the woat. Oh, he is out, out.
Hello.
He is gone. Stream is like random, but you know, stream I haven't watched in a while, dude. It's been DeFran.
Sniper, keep your head down.
Is DeFran still good at the game, guys? Or is he washed? I'm curious. I haven't watched him in a bit. He's probably still good, but I'm curious. Getting smoked on Life Weaver. I feel like I haven't seen him like try in a video game in a long time though. Last time I did was like Valorant. He was really good at Valorant though. Enemy? Like, I look at you for it, man.
Show them no mercy.
If they won't quit, neither will I. Hello.
Oh. Okay, I guess I die there. Should be winnable.
Good to see you. Here's I see an enemy. Enemy here.
Hello.
Feel my might. Experience tranquility.
Whoa. Holy shit. What a maker. Give me my charge back. What the hell? What I'm at. Alright, that big should die, right? Yeah. It's fucking. It's just like a basement. I try to keep it clean when I can. It's generally decently clean, I'd say. Didn't used to be that way though. I used to be dirty as fuck, bro. But that was back when I was like depressed a couple years ago. So that's probably why. Do same thing, yeah, it'd be like that, man. But hey, we in the good days now. We're in the good times. Damn, we two tapped that guy, I think. I think he hit him with a body shot, and then I body shot him as well. Oh, yeah, no, it did suck. Yeah, sour. I know what you're talking about. That shit was ass. Well, I'm in the basement for, like, gaming. The sleep thing, I don't sleep down here anymore, though, because of it. It's about that bedroom specifically that got, like, damaged by it. So I don't sleep in there anymore, but that shit was fucking with my sleep like for so long, like so badly too. Like as soon as I would lay my head down to go to bed, instantly I would just feel like congested. Like my nose, my mouth, like something was just not right. So as soon as I change rooms, I'm fine. Yo, I'll be starting 16 months. Yeah, Twitch ads be like that, my friend.
Man, screw these ads.
Best way of watching these is to be subbed. You get zero ads. Alright, I think I need ult here. This ends now. Enemy here. Thanks. Hello. Oh yeah, that was also another thing. I spilled water on an old artisan pad and it fucking was like generating mold inside of it. And I had it on my desk and I was like developing a cough. It didn't make sense, dude. Like a really bad cough that would just never go away. And I found out as soon as like I removed that pad away, my cough went away. It was really weird. It's because the pad was made of some like sponge-like material, so it like was literally generating mold. That's why. If you ever had an artisan yen pad, you would know. It's kind of like a, like, it literally is like a sponge, but a pad. Basically. Charge to one shot that widow. Oh my god. My bad. Kind of killed my auto there.
And control. Special delivery. That feels much better.
Yeah, dude. But I've definitely gotten some water on my artisan. Yeah, be careful. No, it literally was causing me like problems. If you ever get water on that pad, like, make sure you air the shit out of it instantly. Yes. What a boop. Doesn't ever nano me? I don't know. That's a great question. I think this game is closer than it should be. I think I'm providing a lot of value. How's a Genji have 10k damage though? Holy shit. It's actually pretty insane for a Genji to have that much damage. Nice Doomfist. Okay, okay. Oops. I'm gonna headshot that guy. We're gonna lose this fight. They just had every ult. That's fine. We overtimed them. I was so fucked up. I could have.
Appreciate it.
Fuck. The micro flicks when I use my right click start working right now. Oh my god, that E was so fat, holy. Holy shit, that shield value. Oh god. Right team. I must through that.